This is I'm Playing Me, and this is number 6 of the Mighty Quest for Epic Loot. Me. Hope you're ready for this. Hope you're ready. Are you ready?
Who's the boss? You are.
I'm not.
Who's the boss? You are.
Let's see this embarrassment you call a defense.
I learned that poison really sucks. There we go. Oh no, there's poison everywhere? Run away from the poison. Alright. I would say that went quite well. Is there a pattern here? Oh man, oh not good. Take that. We have reached level 5. Good drop, son. Good drop. Alright, alright. Die, you frog. It's a Cyclops. Die, Mr. Cyclops. There we go. Get away from me. Alright, we're doing good. Doing good, little frog dude. We need a name for him. I'm thinking about it. If you have a name for our little friend, the frog, please leave it in the comments below. He needs a name. Look how cool he is. Look at him. Look at him. Yeah. All the combos. All the combos are getting crunked. I don't know what destroying this stuff does. And I know it gives me mana if I use a regular attack. Oh, that guy's alive? I didn't even see him. Oh, man. Don't misclick. Don't misclick. Yeah, that's right, son. That's right. Get some mana, and we're gonna attack that guy over there. I've seen him. I've seen him with my eyes. Oh no! Very nice, very nice. and some creatures. Where are we going, little buddy? Alright. We're just gonna call him little buddy for now. We don't have a name yet. We're gonna go this way, guys. To our advantage. There we go. Try to keep them on top of those. Actually, we don't even have to hit them. We just have to dodge his attacks.
I knew a healing spell.
Ah,
a
fine. Alright, that was worth it. If I had my lightning, I don't think I would have had to do that. Good job, little buddy.
This pleases me.
We're full on gold again.
A door will stand in my way? The yes. Earl of Evil.
Yes.
This is true greatness.
We've desecrated. Alright. We got a new skill. What is it? What is this new skill? Phase through enemies, making them vulnerable to magic damage. Well, I only got 2 skill slots, so I'm not gonna equip that right now. I want to stay far as away from people as I can. Can we build now? Can we build? Yes! We can now build.
I hope you guys enjoyed part number 6. This is I'm Playing Me once again. And what is the best castle that you've seen? Can you kind of describe it and why it made it so epic-like on your journey for epic loot? Alright, the next video, number 7, is coming up next.